Hello YouTube, what's up? This is the Merc Swimmer, and I know I haven't put up a video in a while. The Genesis AD thing I thought would be good, but I failed. So I'm gonna be posting Dead Frontier 3D demo videos. I'm just gonna show you guys how I play Dead Frontier and see if you want to pick up on any of these tactics. I just made a new account, so I did a friendship, and I got lucky because I didn't have a post attack. And, well, I'll put the type of place to the game, because you can only throw the monster out of the game. I So yeah, that's what I'm basically doing. But you really have to watch out with zombies so that when they disperse, you can really run away. Everybody knows that. But maybe some people don't. They're trying to make this really so basically what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna attack them. How do you when you run out, the zombies can send out magic in your game. Like when you run out of energy, they send out magic. That's why I'm probably going to work on trying to find a way to do that. And if you have any tips for my gameplay, I am welcome. I'm open for any suggestions. So, yeah. I'm just gonna do this for a while. It lasts for about 15 minutes, I'm not sure how long it takes. Pretty sure I can buy it. Oh wow, not at all. I made it to a district, whatever you want to call it. Precinct 1984, whatever it is. With furious health and broken armor. But I got a ton of 5.56mm rifle bolts. So you want to ask me for them? I mean, I do get a lot of money. I get 2,000 for stack usually because I sell things at the cheapest price I bought enough. I don't really like to charge people too much for them. Since I like to buy them cheap. I know some people might say that driving at prices, but pricing all, if you drive down all the prices, you're not going to be able to drive down most of the prices at the same time. That's good tactics. Don't make it ridiculously cheaper than the lowest price on the option app, because then you just turn the price down dramatically so people can actually buy. But if you check the scrap value before you sell, if the lowest price is lower than what you can scrap it for, scrap it. Because you're going to lose money. I know it might only be $20, $30. Sometimes it may be $102. And that's still changing. For most people. Definitely. I mean, for some people, the money I have in my life to spend is over $10,000. I'm thinking of buying the games off the Go RPS. So if any of you watch my videos and start productions, yeah, I'd really appreciate it. I hit spooky voices. That's what I'm drawing a lot. Oh my god. That's awesome. A hardcore gamer. I'm not sure if it's still recording or not because I don't see the little rapture recorder thingy. But yeah. So I'm gonna, if you can still hear me, I'm gonna put Wheelie, Punch, and I'm gonna do critical hit. Okay. See, and I have 1,000 experience. Oh wow, I gained 2 levels. See, yeah, that's good. Now I'm gonna raise my pistol skills so I can get a better pistol. Oh,